Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And, of course, the right service into the box.
And that gets things running. Has a quick glance. A buccaneering run from the defender. Looking for a decent ball in. This could... hits one! It's there! A high-quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. And he's on a charge. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. There are a few waiting for it. Going for goal! Back of the net! And already they're looking to run away with it. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Gets it back. Aimed in towards... massive leap! Hoists it forward. And now they can launch a counter. Out to the right. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Goes for goal! Nice touch. He's making good use of his strength there.
And it's the whistle for half-time.
Some first-half thoughts?
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Gets the better of his man. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, real danger here. He gets past his man. He's got it. Has a hit. They are rampant. And they are pulling clear here.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. It's the through ball. Defenders on the back foot. Going through. Has a pop! He scored! It is no contest. It is a landslide.
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And it's played forward, cuts it out. Forward it goes. The keeper to beat, and the finish, taken with style. This is as ruthless as it gets.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Just brushed off the ball there. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Here it is, has a goal! He scores!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So here comes the substitution.
A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he can feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
Forward it goes. Lucas. Goes for goal! Oh, terrific save. There's going to be another change here.
That is it, the referee has seen enough.
A demolition, destruction, annihilation, they simply ran away with it.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think it's all about...